sees Mama Hat is soft and wiggy-bracked. They sees Mama Hat is soft and wiggy-bracked. They sees Mama Hat is soft and wiggy-bracked. They sees Mama Hat is soft and wiggy-bracked. Stacy Connie Huber Vinden knock shoe, knock their shoe. Veer Kernan on their pool hanging, on pool hanging. Hot ear mooter zuru, get coming from ira dean strice, dean strice. Issy da, oh, the issy try in the mirror. Den Zettel zu geben, gib mir den Zettel. Du weißt, ich bin nicht der kleine Junge, der ich früher war. Ich bin alle erwachsen jetzt, Baby, kann ich sehen. Stacy's Mama hat es soft and wiggy back. She is all everyone and I've been long. Stacy, can you not see? Du bist ein Bock nicht für mich, der Mädchen für mich. Ich weiß, das ist falsch sein könnte, aber ich bin in Stacy's Mama verliebt. Stacy's Mama hat es soft and wiggy back. Stacy's Mama hat es soft and wiggy back. Stacy, Erin und Zizi, dass ich ihren Rassen gemäht habe, ihren Rassen gemäht. Deine Mutter kam heraus mit nur einem zu großen Handtuch. Handtuch. Ich könnte ihr sagen, dass sie mich möchte. Ne. Wunder alt und weiße, wie sie starrte. Wie sie starrte und wie sie sagte, sie habe meinen Platz dort verpasst, vor der Gruben und ich weiß. That's all Bing Translate wrote for me. The rest didn't really work out, so I'm just gonna put in my review for Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse. I saw it Saturday, actually. It was really good. I love the animation, obviously. There are so many different elements, and I can't tell you enough that the emotion was there, the characters were there. I was so deeply invested in this, and I just cannot recommend it enough. I swear that I can go into spoilers, like, if you want, but to be honest, it's, like, it's way better if you just go into it without knowing anything. Just go into it blind. I swear, this is the best animated movie of the year. Like, because, I mean, all the movies from before, like, earlier in the year, like, they're not as good. I'm saying, like, that doesn't sound like insightful commentary at all. What I mean is, okay, hear me out. What I mean is, like, Incredibles 2, the song ended. Sorry. Peace, I guess. Thanks for listening and all that stuff. Just waiting for the video to fucking end, I guess. Should I post a review for that? Leave your answer in the comments below. I'll post a review for Spider-Verse if you fucking want. Alright, see ya.